My grandfather was a martial arts teacher. He came from China. He originally trained in the Red Opera in China, so he was doing like shows on boats, and he was also like a theatre director. So he wrote and directed his own like theatre shows. So from a young age, I would like follow his footsteps and like do martial arts, because he used to teach in my back garden and teach privately in my back garden and also at the local club, and inspired me to, you know, learn the art. And then I started practicing from a young age, around 9 years old, and then it just progressed from there. I grew up in North London, Tottenham, in UK. Is it a difficult place to live? Well, I was used to the area. Like, I'll take bus and tube everywhere, and once in a while you might get a few confrontations. I remember when I was like around 12, and then these teenagers came up to me and my cousin and was asking us for money. And then luckily I had a pound, so I gave my £1 coin to the muggers. So luckily with like martial arts, there's a lot of discipline and respect. So I learned to, you know, about respect and not to bully people or be a bully, but to learn the art for just self-defense only. I did an audition for it and then I got picked to do it, so I was really lucky. I fell into it by chance, actually. There was a film called 47 Ronin and they were looking for martial artists to fight around Keanu Reeves, the actor. And then they asked us to go in for an audition. And then I thought, why not? I was at uni at that time, I was studying accounting and banking. And then I thought, oh, why not? Let's just go and go for a laugh. And then I didn't expect them to pick me. So they picked 50 people out of like a few hundred. And then it just developed from there, carried on from there. It's changed my life. Like, you know, it's been such a positive impact. Like, I've met so many great people. You know, every day is a different day. I don't dread going to work. I wake up thinking, oh, I can't wait to go to work. I can't wait to do my job. It's the best thing ever. It's a dream come true. So I've done a few films with like big Hollywood actors, and you know, I'm always appreciative of, you know, being able to work with such great people. I learned so much from them, and I never thought I would be doing something like this, to be honest, because, you know, coming from like a poor background, I was just, yes, it's just been incredible.
Run, boy, run. This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind.
Every day I'm like, I find a way to improve myself, or find a way to be, you know, the best that I can be. And always looking for opportunities and always collaborating with like-minded people. If I had a silver spoon handed to me, I guess I wouldn't be that like motivated or determined to like not give up, you know. To inspire others, to, you know, be the go-to person for what I do, be a specialist, and yeah, just do what I do, really. My name is David Chung and I'm a performer for film and TV, and I'm based in the UK. So it's incredible. That'll be the dream.